Everybody meet my pet slug. Her name is Macy, after my friend Macy, who has, well, a fear of snails and slugs, which is known as molluscophobia. Here she's eating an apple because slugs absolutely love fruit, although they eat pretty much anything and everything. They're known as detritivores. Now, she is known as a leopard slug, also called Limax maximus, and I think she likes her new home a lot.